the BABYZEN YOYO2 and the UPPAbaby Minu. Two of our most popular brands and two of our most popular strollers. I'm comparing them side by side. Can't wait to show you the upgrades for the BABYZEN YOYO2, which is new for 2020. If you have any questions about these two strollers, if you're confused about strollers, whether it's travel stroller, any stroller, convertible car seats, infant car seats, you get the picture. We're here for you to help you with your baby gear. We're experts at Magic Beans. We've been helping customers for over 15 years. Just email me your questions to questions@beans.com. We'll answer your questions. Give us a call at 617-383-8259. Or very easy, just leave a comment below. I moderate all the questions. We'll start a conversation. So here is the UPPAbaby Minu compared to the BABYZEN YOYO2. So I have the BABYZEN YOYO2 and the UPPAbaby Minu. Forgive the red color, it's an older color, but they haven't updated the Minu basically since its inception. So in terms of a side-by-side comparison, it's gonna be the same. So the YOYO2 have a number of different upgrades. Most notably, it has a 50 pound weight limit, right under 50 pounds on the YOYO2, which is a huge change. Is over 10 pounds of weight that they've added for the weight limit that they've added to the YOYO. I do a full review of the YOYO 2 on the channel, so be sure to watch that right after this to get the full list of upgrades to the YOYO 2. There's also a 50 pound weight limit on the Minu. Something that the stroller has in common is neither stroller is right out of the box newborn compatible. You can add sort of newborn kits to both of these in order for the baby to face you. I actually have a YOYO, original YOYO right here. And you can see what that newborn kit looks like. The baby can face you. It has this like very sweet little sort of bassinet-ish material that keeps the little baby nice and secure. So that's what it would look like. It's a very similar situation when you have the Minu, and they both fold down with that newborn kit attached, unlike other strollers that have bassinets where you can't fold a bassinet per se with the stroller. Back to the comparison. So though UPPAbaby has a small list of airplanes where the Minu could fit in the overhead compartment of an airplane, the YOYO fits in most overhead compartments of most airplanes. So that's a difference. Let me show you how differently they fold though. So to fold down the Minu, it's all up in the hand. You squeeze with your thumb, squeeze with your hand, and it goes sort of down like this, and it sort of stands on its own. In terms of the YOYO, push these two buttons on the side, squeeze, and it folds right down really, really easy. And there's a carry strap on this. There's also a carry strap in the Minu. Carry strap that you just sling it right over your shoulder. And I added the footrest, the footrest accessory, which enables you to have your YOYO stand on its own. But you can see side by side that the YOYO is much smaller. I mean, relatively smaller than the Minu. And that is, so that's why this might fit in a smaller trunk, again, the overhead compartment of an airplane or in a closet or wherever you're putting your YOYO. To open this back up, it opens up, it's that easy. In terms of the Minu, there's a little latch on the side. You unlatch it and it opens up like that. There is a real leather handlebar on the Minu, Reach certified, and there is a leatherette handlebar on the YOYO 2, which is an upgrade from the original YOYO, which used to have a foam handlebar. There is a mesh peekaboo window. You sort of just roll it right up and toggles open like that. And there is a peekaboo window, but there's sort of like a plastic little window and it doesn't close. They both have pockets on the back. In terms of the brake, there's one brake which you just put on with your foot on the YOYO. With the Minu, there's a red for on, green for off, so it's flip-flop friendly. In terms of the wheel diameter, the YOYO has a 5-inch wheel and the Minu has a 6-inch wheel. They're both really good strollers. If you have an UPPAbaby Vista or a Cruise, you may just wanna stay within the family. If you have an UPPAbaby Mesa car seat, the Mesa does not work with the YOYO. It only works with the Minu and other UPPAbaby products. So that might be a determining factor whether they get the Minu over the Yo-Yo. These are two great travel strollers, and they're more great travel strollers. You should give us a call at 617-383-8259 if you are confused, if you don't know if these are the right strollers for you, if there's another stroller that's right for you. And also, I actually do a full roundup of my favorite travel strollers, which you can see on the channel right after this video. See you at the next video.